The group admin, I believe, is Michael Carter Williams. We don't have a group photo. The app we use for our group chat is actually iMessage, so it's tough for the Android guys to get in. I'd say MCW, Michael Carter Williams, is the most vocal in the group chat. MCW is big on GIFs. He's always, you know, up to date with the memes and all the funny stuff. I'd say the person who's always lurking in the background is probably Markel, but we all know that he's a goof. The person who swings in with the biggest hits is probably Vuc or Evan. Those guys have a pretty dark sense of humor. Yes, T-Ross has tried to leave the group chat on a few occasions, but we add him right back in. AG, Aaron Gordon, replies with the most emojis, typically. It's mainly just laugh. Whenever I'm dropping emojis, it's mainly laughing emojis, because guys are pretty funny. Evan Fornig posts the most GIFs. He's all over the place with his. I think MCW is the one who gets called out the most in the group chat. Just his involvement. We always know that we're going to get a quick response from him. Oh, no, no one does. No one drops the long messages. We're short and sweet. Yeah, I'm a great person to have in the group chat. Provide enough laughter for guys to want to stay in there. I think overall the group chat is pretty fun to be in. When news dropped, you know, we're always in front of it. We're always kind of the first to send it around, and that's how we learn things. But it's a really fun and funny group chat to be a part of.